It's gone back and it's hit the helmet straight through the pocket. It's nowhere near the gloves. Oh, you've got to feel for Ricky Ponting. He's got to go.
Let's have a look at the other end.
Do you see the top? Do you notice the top on that delivery? No, that first replay, it didn't look to me as if he had hit it. Go to the audience.
Still thinking, and he's thinking no, it's not out.
I'm very confident Daniel Vettori is still having a chat with the umpire.
big inside edge. Very good call from Amir Sahiba.